What's up, guys? Welcome back to Frantic Italian for the first video lesson on Italian. And I hope I'm good at this. I think I should be, I don't know. We'll find out soon. In this first lesson, we're gonna be talking about greetings in Italian. So hi's, hello's and goodbye's in Italian, obviously. So we're gonna be talking about both the informal ones and formal ones, and I'll explain what you use when and in what situation. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna say each of the expressions. You're gonna see them on the screen with the English translation as well. So you get to see what it means, basically, obviously. And then we're gonna get into the specific of each one of them. So let's go, vamos. That's not Italian, by the way, that's Spanish. Wait, I have a list with me because I don't actually remember all of them. Thank you. So we have ciao, salve, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, buonanotte. So ciao we use both for hello, hi and goodbye. It is considered more informal though, but you can say ciao along with something else like salve. You can say ciao salve, which makes it a little bit more formal, you know? So it just depends on who you're talking to. With ciao, there's a thing we do in Italy. Basically, we don't just say one ciao, we say multiple ciao's. When we say goodbye to someone and we use ciao, we usually say ciao ciao. Then when we're talking on the phone and we say goodbye, we just go ciao ciao, ciao ciao ciao, ciao ciao ciao, ciao ciao ciao, and then we hang up. Like both me and the person I'm talking to, we just go ciao ciao ciao, ciao ciao, ciao 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 ciao, and that's it. That's how we end conversations in Italy on the phone. Then we have buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera and buonanotte, which are good morning, good afternoon, good evening and good night. We are now when we say these, so we say good morning, buongiorno in the morning. And a bonus with buongiorno, which I personally love saying, is buongiornissimo, which basically means it's a superlative of good morning. And I feel like it's like a super positive way of saying good morning. So you just go there and buongiornissimo. Obviously it's informal, you just say it again with friends, family. Buon pomeriggio, we don't use that often because we use buongiorno and buonasera most of the times. So we would say buongiorno up to probably 3-4 p.m. maybe, and then buonasera. Buon pomeriggio, we don't really use, like we do use it, but not as often as buongiorno and buonasera. So there's a little bit of guessing when you use what. So we don't have like a set time like in the UK where you say good morning to up to 12 p.m. and then you say good afternoon after 12. So we don't have that. It's just like whatever you say, I guess, as long, like you wouldn't say buongiorno at 5 p.m. You would say buonasera or buon pomeriggio. But as I said before, we don't use that often. And then buonanotte, which is good night. Well, you know that we use that before going to bed. Buonanotte, good night, sleep well, and that's it, yeah. Buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, and buonasera we do use as well to say goodbye, like when you leave a shop or like you walk into a bank, a supermarket, when you leave, you might say buongiorno, buonasera, as to say have a good evening, have a good morning, or have a good night, you know? So yeah, we use both as hello and goodbye. Then we have a few ways of saying hello, but they're like really informal, so you would use them between friends and people you know really well, relatives as well, family. So it's voilà and oui. Voilà you can use when you're like just meeting up with friends and you're just there and you say hi and you go like voilà, what's up guys, you know, in that kind of way. And then we use oui as well, which is the same thing, like you're meeting up with friends, family, relatives, like people you're really close to, you say wait, what's up, you know, in that kind of vibe, like a really chill vibe, wait, voila, you know. these are the hellos, hi, and some goodbyes as well. But now we're gonna get into the actual goodbye. So when you say goodbye to someone. So we have arrivederci, a presto, a dopo, a fra poco, a domani, buona giornata, buona serata. So now let's get into the details of each one of them. So arrivederci is goodbye. You say it when you're like leaving the place or saying goodbye to someone. So that's just how you say goodbye, arrivederci. Then we have a dopo, which means see you later. It can be used whenever it's the same. Then we have a presto, which is see you soon. That as well, that can be used whenever you want. It's both informal and informal. It doesn't make a difference. Then we have a domani, which means see you tomorrow. And even this, it doesn't really make a difference. You can use it with whoever you want. Then we have a tra poco, which means see you in a bit. So it's kind of the same as see you later, a dopo. It's just a different way of saying it, basically. And then we have buona serata and buona giornata, which, as I mentioned before, is like saying good evening and good day, but to say goodbye to someone. So it slightly changes from buongiorno and buonasera, and it changes to buona giornata, which giornata means day, so have a good day, and buona serata, where from buona sera, sera means evening, it goes to buona serata, where serata means evening anyway. So it's basically the same, it's just a different way of saying it. So we went through the basic like the expressions we use every day, Italians use every day to say hi to people and to say goodbye. So I'm just gonna say them again if you want to repeat them after me, if you wanna like see how they're pronounced, and then I'm gonna just list them on the screen so you can see them and like see them all together, so we have like a mental map of all the expressions. So we have ciao, salve, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, buonanotte, voilà, we, arrivederci, a dopo, a presto, a domani, a fra poco, buona giornata, buona serata. But yeah guys, this is it for this video lesson. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you found it interesting and useful to you. But yeah, anyway, thank you for watching guys. I knew that was gonna happen. But yeah, thank you for watching guys. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time with another video lesson. And ciao, arrivederci. A presto, see you soon. Goodbye, ciao, 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 ciao.